What value should we put on our ideas? Ideas that entertain, that convince, that last. And those who think of them, how do we value those people? Who think best in the shower? Who can recount a movie they watched when they were 7 or read comics at 34? Who will study people while they wait to board their plane and scour every page of the in-flight magazine? Who endlessly daydream, living on alien planets in other people's shoes? The idea catchers, those that bring their life and dreams into their work, taking experiences they had as a child or as a parent or haven't yet had, sharing slices of life with that blank piece of paper that stares up at them every day. The timesheet, its partner in crime. A great idea can do the job of 10 or 12. It could be one insight, one piece of wisdom spoken by an Indian woodcarver when asked, "How do you make the elephant so lifelike?" "I just cut away the bit that doesn't look like an elephant." It's that. Insights, experiences, and that comes at a price we shouldn't give away. Creativity takes time. The best solution is never the first one, the obvious one, but the beautiful ones. They just look that way in hindsight. We're not machines that churn out 5-minute headlines on top of Getty stock. It's about life experiences resulting in an idea you never had thought of, yet totally wish you had.